Lance.
No.
That, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come. Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it. I mean, we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've, done this one too many times.
Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island. Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Or maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did run out of money?
Then both of us better find a place to hide.
Damn it.
Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made. Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
Over here, stairs.
Huh. It's a door of some kind. Covering a chamber?
Massive chamber. For storing a bunch of...
No way. Not with his ego. Wherever Avery put the treasure is gonna be the most elaborate place we've seen yet. And it would be well protected, too.
It's like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there, it's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing. Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep. Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Hey, look, another arrow over there.
Sorry about that. Secret cave, stairs. This looks promising. Here we go.
This is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes, climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island. I mean, come on.
Just a little higher. We can swing off that branch.
My dad over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money.
Does this qualify as the most elaborate place we've seen yet?
It's up there.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into it.
Clearly.
I need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam. Come on. Give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure. Lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter. These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know. Yes, it is. Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well,
there's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there?
God damn it.
Let's see here. I ruined my marriage.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here. All right. Just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Yep. Couldn't find a way through, though.
Ugh, look at that craftsmanship.
Look down there. I see some handholds right below us.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
That is the second biggest cistern I have ever seen. I'll tell you later.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit!